All right, guys, breaking news.
So it looks like Phantom Networks, one of their, I think, staffs.
Wrong.
If I'm wrong, I'm uninstalling your grandmother. If that isn't even possible. But you know, Phantom Networks, I'm pretty sure it's one of their staffs, obviously, made a tweet. Extra, extra, read all about it. Alright, so this is gonna get the juices all black and white. You know the vibes is gonna get all mysterious. Let's get to it. So Dox, aka Dex, gracious enough to bless me with one ghost allocation for Project Phoenix. So basically, offering a whitelist spot. Okay, and Discord giveaways only. And the only way you can get inside this Discord is basically just being lucky by getting in, as something I've done myself, as you can see right here. Thank you very much. Round of applause. Uninstalling your grandfather. Throw me a follow. Retweet it for your fellow rats.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy.
That don't work. There's no way out of this one. You're done.
Shit. Cut the cameras. We already did that. They made sure we're following. Don't trip, guys. We're here. Retreat it to your fellow rats and head over to Discord to join printing process. Now we're in the Discord. So extra. Before we even get to this, he low key shit on almost all of us in there because people started screenshotting it, thinking it was gonna get them like a, I don't know, an access level. I guess I don't know what's wrong with these fools. So people started screenshotting what he posted and decided to post it in here as mission evidence. That's not mission evidence. It's just taking his post and reposting it, my dude. Come on now. Do better now. And he said, "You guys stop reposting my Twitter screenshot. Y'all actually bozo."
That's some bullshit.
He's disrespectful as hell with it for no reason. I ain't do nothing wrong. This newsletter contest is only for all access level 1. I'm so slow today. It's like 9 p.m. about to be 10. Above, Seward does not have access to Phantom News Network. We got a crazy announcement to make for you all. Of you Project Phoenix Gens and Phantom Network readers.
Hell no, man. What the fuck, man?
Wrong.
Daddy Dex has blessed the Phantom News Network with one ghost allocation giveaway to one of you lucky rats. I'm not a rat, bro. The printing process has been overrun with work, and as the sole owner of Phantom Networks, News Networks, we are looking to hiring talent rat to join. Why is he calling us a rat for? Do I make a rat sounds, bro? Like, what's going on, bro? Anyways, to join me as an assistant for future news release. Let's get creative juices flowing and see what you guys and girls come up with. The next news report will be in your hands. That's a lot of pressure, you know what I'm saying? That's a lot of pressure, not gonna lie. Please submit news submissions, mission advice, and tag Phoenix. Basically tag him. You have 72 hours. That's it. Oh my god, I didn't think I need to say this, but please make your own newsletter screenshot. I didn't think you would need to say that either. It's kind of common sense that what you're asking for. This is not straight giveaway. This is a newsletter competition. Be creative. T White, love you. I love you too. Oh nah, I'm not putting that. I'm gonna keep that lizard there. You look goofy. This is kind of fire. Back on topic. Basically, he's asking us to make a newsletter of his post, his tweet. Guess he's just trying to make it look all suspicious and newslettery. Someone just put simp. Okay, buddy. All right, let's do this. Everyone's already hyped up. You already know the vibes. You know how it is. You know how hyped up the community is. If you guys haven't heard of this project, it's called Phantom Networks NFT Project. Already got about 250,000K followers. And it's just like a really nice project that's coming up. Nice art. This is their art right here. If it would load. Yeah, this is it right here. But yeah, I'm in the Discord. This is all of it. You know what I'm saying? Let's go to sneak peeks. And yeah, this is all just, this is so fire, bro. But anyways, let's get back to what we were talking about, actually. So basically, he's just trying to make a newsletter, supposedly. I can't wait to see what he says after this. Is honestly very mysterious and very wondering. Like, I'm just honestly wondering what he's planning and what he's actually has up his sleeve. So you guys need to get to work. He has 72 hours to get this stuff ready. I wonder what the competition is going to be. This competition is going to be insane. So yeah, you better get to work. And if you guys do not like the video, and you guys make sure you got to go to his account, you guys got to follow him, and you guys have to retweet and like his posts. And if you don't, again, I will uninstall your mother.
What did he say?